Puck to the line. Nicely played there by Marner to get it out. Marner looking for Kerfoot, driving the net, the pass into the slot, the shot. Scores! Jake Muzzin ties the game at ones. And what do you know about anything, Mr. Ralph?
Only do it when you're shorthanded. Well, the Leaf defense jump up into the play again. And it's Jake Muzzin who gets a great pass from Mitch Marner. And Kerfoot, wisely, when he reads it, Kerfoot took off first to join the rush. Then when he realized Muzzin was coming late, you saw Kerfoot put on the brakes because he knew if there's a rebound,
we're in a lot of trouble.
It's a 3-on-1 going back.